Hi everybody, my name is Alexa from Grade 5 Makajos. Today, I'm going to talk about my daily routine. So let's begin! During weekdays, I get up early in the morning at around 6:30 or 7 for my online class. I gargle my mouth, wash my hands and face. Then, I have my breakfast. When I finish breakfast, I brush my teeth, then take a shower and get dressed. After that, I sit down at my desk and prepare the things that I need on my online class. After my morning and afternoon online class, I do my modules and other performance tasks given by my teachers. Then, I take rest for some time. During my free time, I play games on my phone or sometimes I watch TikTok videos. And sometimes I dance, edit, and upload videos on TikTok. I usually eat my dinner at 8 p.m. and I drink a glass of milk too. After all the things that I need to do, I take a bath again so I can feel clean and fresh before going to bed. And then, I go to sleep around 10 in the evening. So that's it for my daily routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye!